from yet again to another monthly haul of mine where I collect NTT trash. Yeah, so basically, I collect NTT. I'm a trash collector of their items. And yeah, here's what I've managed to got in the month of September. And we'll go through all of this one by one, so don't you worry about that. And yeah, let's start right now. Okay, so first package. Warning, some of the items that will be seen here was already included in my NTT some goods haul, but it was still in the month of September, so I still have to include them. So yeah, here is the first package that I received, and this contains my... Okay, so this is Firechoke's 4x6 photo set. There you go, and it contains 7, one for each member, and this is how it looks like. Yeah, I already sold some of these because I'm collecting particular members, which are actually Jaehyun and Taehyung. So here's how it looks like. Taehyung, Jaehyun, Yutah, and then Taehyung. If you're wondering what it looks like in the back, it looks like printed photos. So, here are the remaining ones. I already sold Winwin, Mark, and oh my god, Haechan. Yeah, I sold those already. So yeah, on to the next package now. Next package that I received is actually this one, and this, oh my god, contains so many items. Ta-da! And this is actually my SOM haul, like NTT SOM goods haul. And yeah, we'll start first with this small one. This is actually NTT Dream sticker pack. And as you can see, it contains 32 sticker photo cards, and that's really a lot. My money was really worth it with this item, and oh my god, look at this. And here's how it looks like. And when you open it, I have already unboxes on my NTT SOM goods haul, and I've already also sold some of the items here. So yeah, first of all, here is Mark's. I've already put in them in sleeve holder, because I've actually put them already in my binder. So yeah, here is Mark's, and here's how it looks like at the back. And here is Mark's again. There's actually two versions per member. Sorry for the glare. This is Renjun. I actually am really happy. I mean, I find Renjun's cute, like really cute. Here is Jeno's. The backs are the same, if you're wondering. And here is Yook's. Here is Chungda's. Oh my god, this focuses. And here is Jisung's. And then we have some group one. And then we have Norin. And then we have Markyuk. And then we have Chensung. If you're wondering why there's so many like photo cards in here, it's because for each version photo card, there are like two copies, I believe. So overall for Mark, he has 4 photo card stickers. And yeah, these are stickers, guys, and not photo cards. I just call them sticker photo cards because they're of the size of a photo card, but they're actually stickers. But yeah, as I've said, there are actually 4, like, for this photo of Mark, there's 2 copies. And then for this photo of Mark, there's 2 copies. That's why, and that's the same for all the members except the group ones, because the group ones for one, like, photo, there's only like 2 copies each. And that's why there were so many, like, there's 32 photo card stickers in there. And that's what I'm really happy about, because there's so many. But yeah, some of the others I've sold already, and yeah. Let's head on to the next items now in that package. We're still on the same package, but just the next set of items. Okay, so same package, but next item on the package is Empathy postcards. Oh my god. And here's how it looks like. I've actually done a thorough unboxing for this in my NTT SOM goods haul. I'll just link it up below, up on the cards. And here are also the remaining members that I have left. I have already sold the other members, and here's the only members that I have left. We have Johnny. Here's how it looks like at the back. We have Winwin. We have Kun, we have Tail. You really can't see, and I'm really sorry because my camera is so shitty. We have Chunla, we have Jeno, we have Jimu, and then we have Jaehyun, we have Doyoung. Ah, they're not gonna fit, and then we have Taehyung. Okay, that's for the postcard set. Again, the other members that are not here, I've already sold them, so yeah. Last items that I've gotten that package is the 4x6 sets. This is during my first and last, and this is during Young. This is version B, and because this is version B, they have 9 photos here. So here is my first and last version B. Oh my god, this like pack, it's like so difficult to get. Okay, so we first have Norin. I'm sorry, the quality of the camera isn't really nice. We have Jeno. Okay, we have Chunla. We have Jisung. We have Chensung, or Chenji as they call themselves. And then finally we have Markyuk. Again, the other members are missing because I've already sold theirs, but I did buy this as a complete set, but yeah, sold the other ones to others. So yeah, that's for my first and last. Next is the Ryeong 4x6, and this is also version B, and at the back, it says it has 7 photos inside. So let's take a look at these already. There's only like, 7, yeah, 7. So for this set, we have a group one, and then of course, Jeno. We have Mark. And then we have Jisung. Okay, again, the other members I've already sold off, and these are the only things that I have now. And yeah. Okay, so that was everything for that package. Let's head on to the next package now. Okay, so next package that I received was, ta-da, it contains the Jaehyun Limitless 4x6 photo. And yeah, I'm so happy that I got this. Now I'm just missing his Cherry Bomb 4x6. And I should be complete with his 4x6 sets. Oh no, I still don't have Empathy. So yeah, on to the next package now. Next package that I received contains, oh my god. Ta-da, oh my god, guys, I'm gonna cry. Okay. Yes, I did buy Jeno and Jeon's SM Town in Osaka Superstar photo cards, and here's how they look like. Yes, I bought Jeon for a really expensive price, but then I bought Jeno for a really cheap price, so yeah. And here's how they look like. It's so pretty. I mean, I think you should see the actual card. And like, it's so pretty. Like, it's not a glossy finish. Yeah, it's not a glossy finish. And here's how it looks like. And yeah, it's just a little, and at the back it has this QR code, I don't know what it says, but I still haven't tried it. And here is Jeno. I love, love, love Jeno's photo in this, but for Jeno, honestly, I don't like his photo, but for Jeno, I really, like, love this photo, in this photo card. And these cards are so ridiculously expensive, but, you know, I should cut them, I should have them. So that's for the Jeon and Jeno SM Town in Osaka photo cards, and I remember that people are saying that the cards are, like, somewhat thick. I would say from the average photo card, they are a little bit thick, but they're still flimsy, somewhat flimsy. Yeah, you really can't see it, but the both cards looks like that at the back. And yeah, on to the next package now. Okay, so next item for this haul is Jeon's Weeko Up photo card. And yes, I still haven't received my Weeko Up albums. I bought 2 copies of this album, and I still haven't received it. I will receive it on the second week of October, but I have gotten this Jeon photo card because it was really, really cheap, and I was like, I should get it, immediately. And yeah, here's how it looks like. So Jeon can be seen with his coffee, which he revealed that the coffee intake he has for a day. Oh my god, this boy. Like, seriously, it's bad for his health. And here's how it looks like at the back. Here's his message. And then his signature. It's so cute. And yeah, that's it for his photo card. I'm still waiting for my albums, of course. But yeah, here's his photo card. And on to the next item now. You guys, this item is like... Oh my god, I'm so happy with this item. Okay, without further ado, this is... Oh my god, let's calm down. Okay, first of all, I got Jimu's card book, which that comes with his photo card. I'm so sorry, I still need to talk. And here's how his photo card looks like. Let's take it off. And I actually damaged this photo card because you know how this photo card is inside this like sleeve over here? It was really stuck inside that I don't want to mention it anymore, I don't want to tease it, but I actually damaged the corner part of the photo card. You really can't see because it's not focused. But yeah, can you see that? Like that? Yeah, you really can't see, but I damaged that part quite bad. And yeah, I really regret doing that. So here's his fan party collect book photo card. I won't even bother looking for Jeon and Jeno's fan party stuff, like for the collect book and the ticket holder, because it's so ridiculously expensive. That's the number one. And then number two is it's very hard to find nowadays, seriously. So yeah, here's what it looks like. And then oh my god, at the front it looks like this. And then here is the actual collect book. I have already used it, and yeah, as you can see, it's a holographic. Oh, you can see me. It's a holographic like collect book like texture. And at the sides, oh my god, you can see me. It says NCT 2018. You can see a tape mark there. I intentionally put that because I think the letters will really wear off immediately, and that's why I put that there. Oh my god, you can see me. And here's what it looks like there. And at the back, it says NCT over there, and I also put tape there. At first, it was given to me like this. Like it has this styrofoam, but there's actually 2 styrofoams here. Here at the top and at the bottom, but I've already used this because as you can see, there's already cards in here, and this is actually where I put my unofficial photo cards, like the freebies that I get. And here at the front, I have my NCT 2018, NCT 0218 photo card. It's an unofficial one, and honestly, I was so shocked by the quality of this collect book. I wasn't expecting it to be this high of a quality. I was just really expecting it to be so bad, so average, card holder. But when I touched this and the sleeves are fairly thick, and the plastic covers are fairly thick, which really, wow, I was really surprised by this. But yeah. To give you some input, here's my unofficial photo card holder, and these are my unofficial photo cards. Yeah, I just think that it really looks so good, and yeah, I actually will not risk putting official photo cards here because the material of this plastic is not so sure, which may damage the card. That's why I don't trust SM with that. But yeah, here are the inside of my collect book looks like. I'm actually so happy that I did it like this because as you can see, I can easily view all of my cards, even though they're unofficial ones. Yeah, I still like it. And actually, oh my god, ta-da, so pretty. And then some of the items here I will also show later. Oh my god, so pretty. Again, guys, these are just unofficial photo cards and photos. And these are my favorite, oh my god. Okay, so that's all for Jimu's collect book. On to the next package now. Okay, so here's the second to the last item, and I've only gotten this now. No, I don't know if you can already read. No, you really can't read. Okay, so let's just open this. Already, I am so excited for this item, and I'm so happy that I have managed to get these because, seriously, I've been looking for so long for this. Oh my god, how do I... Oh, okay, yeah, let's just rip it. Oh my god, yeah, let's just keep it, let's just rip it. Oh my god, guys! Oh my god, I saw James. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I saw that sticker, and I'm like, what? What? Oh my god, guys, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, so, okay. Oh my god, there's a damage over here. Ta-da! Oh my god, yes, I have finally gotten Jeon's season skating set because here's his postcard, here's his poster, and here's his planner. And then the seller gave me this Jeon, oh my god, try again sticker, Seriously, oh my god, this is too precious. It's so pretty, oh my god. Yes, this is my favorite Jaylen song ever. And yeah, okay, so that's the sticker, and here's the postcard. I do have already Jaylen's photo card, but the photo card has been popped off on that item, so on the one that I previously bought, so I just bought another one which is not popped off. Okay, so here's the poster. Oh my god, guys. As I have mentioned in my general, like, season's greetings unboxing, like, I wasn't expecting, like, for the poster to be, like, this high quality. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I can't open it. Okay, so let's see. And oh my god, guys, here's how it looks like. It's so pretty and it's so high quality. I really like it. And yeah, let's fold this one up already. I am, like, so worried about my purchases nowadays because Winter 7's making a comeback. And then I know that Season's Greetings pre-order will drop soon. Like, I'm so broke, guys. I'm so broke. Okay, so let's head on to the planner now. The planner looks like this. Oh, I haven't shown the specs of the card. Okay, so the postcard looks like this. We have 18 there. We have August at the right. We have 2018 Season's Greetings, NCT Plus, NCT 127. We have 8 there. Here's how it looks like. It's so pretty. I know. I don't know if you can see, but yeah. There's some markings there. 20. And then the calendar is actually here. Okay, so the planner looks like this. So we have 8. NTT plus NTT 127, and then over here we have August, and 18 over here, and then 20 at the back, and there's some minor damages here. Oh my god, but that's okay, I won't mind that. Okay, so here's how the planner looks like. It's also my first time seeing this, so, oh my god, okay, I'm crying. This is my first time seeing this. Have I mentioned that? Oh my god, it looks so good. Oh my god, Jay, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I love him, like, I love him so much. Oh my god, yes, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. For next year's season's greeting, like, yes, I will get that now because I have to, like, and yeah, here's how it looks like. Okay, so we have this page. And then I think there's no other photo. Oh no, spoke too soon. So we have that. And yeah, that's the last photo for the planner. And oh my god, guys, I'm so happy that I finally got this set. I finally finished collecting the season's greetings of both my buyers, Jaylen and Jenna, because Jomo wasn't still included here. So yeah, on to the last part of the haul now, finally. Oh my god, I think it's been a whole long time. Okay, so the final items that I have is from an event that I went to, which is called NTT Philippines, the first station, which is the Vision, and I have gotten this free stuff, which is so many. And yeah, let's start with this one. We have made an anniversary project for Dream with Nintendo Switch, we still did it. Here's how it looks like. It says, "Yo Dream, happy 2 years with NTT Dream, dear Dream, from Peach and Citizens." We have their names over here, Mark, Lenjin, Jono, Jeno, Hechan, Jemin, Chana, Chisung, and then 2 years with NTT Dream and NTT PH Division. We have created a video from that. And yeah, next one is a save the date photo for Yuta's birthday. And yeah, it's really cute. It's so well done. And yeah, I'm so happy about this one. And it actually came with a set of photo cards. Wait, let me just get it. The photo cards are already here, actually. Because yeah, okay, this is the set that it comes with. These are the photo cards that it comes with. It's like a power card. So we have the green one and then this pink one here. And what's amazing about this is the bags. Like, I'm so in love with the bags of these cards. Like, seriously, they're so pretty. Okay, so here's like a thorough hook. And oh my god, guys, look at the bag. It's so cute. I really love this. Like, seriously. Okay, so that's for the YouTube one. Okay, this is the ticket that you get once you get in. And then they also give you a set of photo cards. And for the set of photo cards, they gave out this cards, which are group cards. We have an NTT 2018 one. This one. And then we have an NTT 127 one. We have NTT U. And then lastly, for the group ones, we have NTT Dream. And then after that, they gave you a random member photo card. And I have gotten Jaylen's, which is this one. And if you're wondering what the back looks like, here's Jaylen's, if you're wondering. The back looks like this, which is really, really pretty. Yeah, and that's for the registration part. Yeah. Okay, so next that I have gotten is from other NCTzens that were there during the event because some people were giving out photo cards. And I have gotten this Doyoung photo card, also this Jungwoo photo card, and then from that same person, she also gave me a Jungwoo SM Town unofficial photo card. Like, because if you remember, Jungwoo hasn't have a card then. Lucas, Kwon, and Jungwoo doesn't have a card back then. I don't know why. I still don't know why. And then lastly, second to last, Johnny Philippines also gave out this Johnny Photos, which is so pretty and cute. And lastly, the thing that I love the most. Oh my god. Somebody was like giving out this hologram photo card, and it's so pretty. Like, seriously, it's so pretty. I want to make my own. Like, look at them. Oh my god, I'm so in love. So I have managed to get Kun's, and then I've also managed to get Lucas. And it's so freaking pretty. Like, look at that. But yeah. Oh my god! Okay, so that's actually the end for that part. Okay, let me just arrange everything now. Okay, so that's actually all that I've gotten for the month of September. For October, I have already ordered so many stuff, so do stay tuned for that. And I have also a week of some goods haul soon, so yeah. Like, seriously, I'm so broken. NTT, stop releasing merch for a while. Like, oh my god, I'm like crying. Yeah, so yeah, enough of that. And yeah, that's it for this haul. See you on to the next month. And stay not broke, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.